And the winner is the McAuliffe Program, ABC.
This is the first Logie for the McAuliffe Program and will be accepted by Sean McAuliffe.
Oh, thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. It's exactly the weight I thought it would be. It's an enormous thrill and pleasure to be here receiving this award on behalf of the program. Of course, how long have I got? Eight seconds? Okay. When I began in this industry in 1963, of course, it's not just one person that puts a show together, it's many people. And unfortunately, the constraints of time and my appalling memory prevent me from naming them all. But I would like to thank very much Ted Emery, the director, Gary McCaffrey, he's the head writer, and he's the co-producer. And Doug McLeod, executive producer, Jeff Porton, who gives us enormous freedom and support at the same time. Remarkable act. And the cast, Francis Greenslade, Ross Hammond, and Wayne Hope, who do a superb job. A wonderful ABC crew, production office, etc. And I would like also to thank the ABC generally, particularly Dennis Watkins, who commissioned the series originally. And what I got? 15 minutes. 15 minutes to go. And I would also thank very much the people who voted for the program. I'd also like to thank our Lord Jesus Christ. But again, only if he voted for the program. Thank you, and do enjoy the rest of the evening. Good night, everybody.